The gar.
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 That's like a cat.
Yes, it is. And
we pulled one out one time, and the arrows we used, you had to twist the arrow for the spike to fold in. And when we shot it and we pulled it up in the boat, you have to, like, you turn the arrow, you have to hold the fish and turn the arrow to pull it out. And it was still alive, and it whipped its head, and its mouth was open.
Yeah, that fish is about as long as you are, isn't it?
Yeah. Well, I don't kill them. I love fishing for them, but I just bring them to the bank and let them go.
We would usually let them go, but well, I don't know if they live or not.
A lot of people kill them.